Welcome to the spoken tutorial on how to model a flowsheet in Ascend. In this tutorial, we will learn how to model a mixer, model a reactor, connect different components in a single flowsheet, and run the flowsheet. Here I am using Ubuntu Linux OS version 12.04 and Ascend version 0.9.8. To follow this tutorial, user must have basic knowledge of Linux and Ascend. To know more about Ascend, please visit ascend4.org. For relevant tutorials, please visit our website spoken-tutorial.org. Let's begin the tutorial with the example problem 10.32 from the book Elementary Principles of Chemical Processes by Felder and Russo. This example is available on page 508 of the book. We will model the three components of this flow sheet, that is mixer, reactor and separator. We will then assemble them to model the complete flow sheet. Here, ethane is dehydrogenated to ethylene and acetylene in the following pair of reactions. The equilibrium conditions are also given as follows. Here, yi signifies mole fraction. Let's now model the mixer in Ascend. In mixer, a fresh feed of ethane with N0 moles is mixed with a recycled stream of methane with N6 moles. The outlet stream consists of 100 moles of ethane. Thus, the equation for mixer is N0 plus N6 is equal to 100. I already have the code for mixer in a text file. Let me explain the code. Open the file flowsheet.a4c in a text editor. Here we require atoms.a4l library to use variable type mole. I have named the model as mixer. Let's name the streams of mixer as N0, N6 and N0. Define the streams as a mole. Now, we define the equation for mixer by simple mole balance as N0 plus N6 is equal to N0. Note that label like equation 1 is not necessary to write, but this helps in debugging the code. Let's now define methods for solving the mixer. Under method specify, we fix the variable N0. Under method values, N0 is assigned the value 100 mole. Method secmod signifies setting the model in sequential modular simulation. This signifies that given feed streams and unit operation specifications, Ascend will calculate intermediate and outlet streams. Under this method, run specify and run values. Now end the model mixer. Note that the model mixer is not square as there is one equation and two unknowns. Thus, one cannot solve model mixer separately in Ascend. Let us now model the second component of the flow sheet, that is the reactor. As you can see, there is one stream entering the reactor and four streams leaving it. Here, ethane is dehydrogenated to ethylene and acetylene, so the outstream consists of ethane, ethylene, acetylene and hydrogen. These are the set of equations to be used for modeling the reactor. To understand these equations, please refer the textbook. Now let's look at the code for reactor. I have named the model as reactor. Define all the input and output streams as a mole. The reaction extent Z1 and Z2 is also defined as mole. Equation 2 to 6 are defined as shown in the slide. Note that equation 7 and 8 are written as numerator of the left hand side equal to right hand side into denominator of the right hand side. We do not use division to avoid a poor initialization for solving the problem. Now, under methods section, we define methods in the similar way as that for mixer. Under values section, instead of giving a direct value, we initialize the value of reaction extent x1 and z2. We thus give a nominal value to x1 and z2. We also set upper bound for x1 and z2. For assigning the nominal value, we write x1.nominal is equal to x1. Similarly, for assigning the upper bound, we write x1.upperbound is equal to n.2. Now end the method values. Define the method secMode and end the reactor. Now these are the set of equations for separation process. Using these, model the separator on similar lines as that of mixer. Once we have modeled each component of a flow sheet, let's now wire them together. I have the code for modeling the flow sheet. Let me explain the logic for connecting different components via code. I have named the model as flow sheet. We define M1 is a mixer, R1 is a reactor, and S1 is a separator. Note that the variable mixer, reactor, and separator is used by ascend from the models defined before. Now let us state that output from mixer is same as input for the reactor and the output of the reactor is same as input to the separator. We equate the two with the help of the operator r_the_same. R the same is a merging operator. It merges different models or variables into one. For example, we write m1.n.r1.n. are the same. This saves us from creating additional different equations. Under method section, we will again write the same methods as specify, values, and secMode. Note that under methods specify and values, we run methods for each individual components under each method. For example, under method specify, we have written run m1.specify and run r1.specify. This command will execute the specify method for mixer under the method specify for flow sheet. Now define the method secMode and end the flow sheet. Open this model in ascend. Now click on M1 mixer. You will see ascend has assigned some default values to the streams N0, N6 and N-tot. Now under methods section, click on secMode, then click on run. Now click on the solve icon. You will see the message converged in the panel below. Now click on M1 mixer. You will see ascend has calculated the values for the streams N0 and N6. It is also satisfying the equation N0 plus N6 is equal to N-tot. We encourage the learner to observe the values of remaining two components before and after solving the flow sheet for better understanding. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have learnt how to model a mixer, model a reactor, connect different components in a flow sheet, and run the flow sheet. Information on Spoken Tutorial Project is available on our website spoken-tutorial.org. Details of the workshops based on Spoken Tutorials is also available on the website. Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by NMEICT MHRD. This is Priya Bagde from IIT Bombay signing off. Thank you for joining.